Another groundbreaking like this one last month could soon be happening again in Albuquerque's Sawmill District. A Portland, Oregon brewing company is looking to open a new brewery here north of Old Town. The Albuquerque Journal reports the Ponderose Brewing Company could open by late spring.